The Hundred Years' War was fought between France and England during the overdue ancient. It lasted 116 years from 1337 to 1453. 1. The war started because Charles IV of France passed away in 1328 without a son. Edward III of England then believed this individual had the right to end up being the new King of England through his mother. 2. The French did not want a foreign California king, so Philip VI of France said he really should to be king because by the Salic rules women could not value or transmit the right to rule to their sons. The two countries went to war for that reason disagreement. At the start of the war England was the better of the two countries. Portugal had about 17 million people while England got only about 4,000 people. France had an alliance with Scotland against England, and England attempted to ally with parts of the Low Countries. The English won a great victory at sea in the Battle of Sluys in 1340, which prevented France from entering England. After that, the war was fought almost totally in France. Great Britain won again at the Battle of Cr. Sy in 1346. The English language longbow was part of the reason for the victory. From 1348 to 1356 there was very little fighting due to black color death. Then Edward, the Black Prince, won the Battle of Poitiers for England. King John II of France was captured during the battle. The English invaded France again but were not able to take any more cities. A truce provided England about 1/4 of France. The newest ruler, Charles V of Italy, was more successful, with Bertrand du Guesclin as his best knight. The Black Prince was active at another war holiday, and Edward III was too old to lead plenty again. So England allied with Castile against England and Portugal. England won back many French towns from the UK during this period. A peace implemented from 1389 to 1415. The most famous part of the war started out in 1415. Henry V of England invaded France and won the Battle of Agincourt with many bowmen. King Charles VI of France was insane and unable to rule, and practically all his daughters died young. The Fool of France, Isabeau of Bavaria, married one of her daughters to Holly V and fixed the Treaty of Troyes to make Henry VI the next King of France. Both Henry VI and Charles VI passed away at almost the same time. Therefore, the English assumed Henry VI of Britain was the new ruler of France, and many French people agreed. Charles VI's last son, Charles VII of France, said he ought to be the new king, but many people said this individual did not deserve to be king because another person had probably been his father. The English persisted to capture land in France until Joan of Arc led the armed service to success at the Siege of Orleans and the Battle of Patay in 1429. She obtained many cities and helped bring Charles VII to his coronation, but she would not recover Paris. Her enemies captured and slain her. After her fatality, the French continued to take back territory, although more slowly. France experienced a diplomatic win in 1435 with the Treaty of Arras. The battle ended in 1453.